Welcome to the Screening Room, the Movies at Home edition. Russ is on assignment at Disney World covering the Lion King DVD release. He's going to have some interviews, but in the meantime, I'm going to talk about the actual release. Nice. Now, Russ says the super realistic computer-generated imagery that replaces the classic hand-drawn animation is nothing short of spectacular. But for some reason, the cinematic magic of the 1994 version doesn't make the transition quite as smoothly. While there's much to like in The Lion King, it won't go down as the pride of the remakes. Now, here's the deal. The best thing about The Lion King, in my opinion, is that it stays faithfully close to the original. The worst thing about The Lion King is that it stays faithfully close to the original. Now, the visuals are impressive and the voice talent is great, but the best thing about the movie is it's a Disney release, which means the DVD extras are insane. Here's what you get. You get to go behind the scenes and to the African savannah through the journey to The Lion King. You also get a three-part documentary that explores the film's creation. You also get a sing-along and you get a tutorial on how the digital magic was created just in case you want to make your own version of The Lion King. And of course, there's some music and the music video by Beyonce for the song Spirit. I think that's a pretty cool package. Russ gives the new version of The Lion King three popcorn bags. I was sort of lukewarm on the movie, but this DVD package sort of elevates things, so I gave the movie two popcorn bags back in the summer, but the DVD release gets three popcorn bags. Okay, here we go. We got a new movie to talk about. It stars Rebecca Romijn, and she is the head of a group of witches. It's a couple virgin sacrifices take place. Russ calls it ultra grisly, but it's actually a horror comedy, but he says it wasn't very funny. So overall, he gives the movie two popcorn bags. I didn't scream. That's all you get this week. Remember, you can see all our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom. You can also check us out on Facebook and on YouTube. And Russ will be back next week. And I'm Sean Edwards. And this is The Screening Room, Fox 4 News. Thanks.